Hey everybody, welcome back. Alright, what were we up to last time? Alright. There's a thing off there in the water. What? The fuck?
Royal Wyvern. Lucky me.
Come on.
I was not expecting this. Shit.
Fuck.
Yeah, I didn't know that thing was there. Like, I'm down to half health. Oh, for fuck's sake, load faster.
Show me what you got.
Come on.
It's huge. What's the name again?
Royal Wyvern. Don't usually come this big.
It's feasted plenty, I reckon. Attacking those traveling the road.
Knocked over our wagon, then chased us to the cave. We ran like hell, near lost our legs on the way.
What do they call ye, Master?
Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt of Rivia. It'll be a tale to tell the young'uns.
Well, looks like I just accomplished another contract without talking to the contractor first. Hey, Roach. So. Ah, that looks like the... The game definitely loves its derpness. The fuck is this? Thank you. Yeah, that place over there is probably going to kill me. Looks like this place got the stank to it. Wait, only level 4?
Ugly bastard.
Hidden treasure. Wait, really? Elemental essence and bear hide. Oh yeah, speaking of mutagens. Big fat mutagen.
Yeah.
Hey, it does work. Takes a while, but technically it works. You can roast your chestnuts over an open fire with that shield on and get your health back.
A storm, damn it.
Health back. Can I have some health back?
Give up.
That's the kind of storm I like. Dark clouds with still light coming through, and rain. I like that. That's pretty scene. Then again, I'm the kind of asshole that's like my preferred weather setting is overcast. So, but then again, I also have slight little bit photosensitivity when it comes to sunlight. Bright lights really hurt my eyes and give me a fucking headache. Oh, we got the derpy derp, the derp derp derps, huh? Well, I got some special oil for you, buddy. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Apparently, this sword lights people on fire. I have my health back. Thanks, bro. Ooh, if we take... Oh, wait, no, I need like 3. Never mind. Yeah. Oh, hey, guy. I still got some murder juice on my sword. I did a whole lot of ya. Seems like everybody got their assholes eaten out by goose. Well, that's no good for you. In fact, I wouldn't say that probably kind of sucks for you. Ooh, Santa Claus came here. Naughty! Oh, hey, at least this place has a signpost. Where in the holy mother of fuck did I wind up at this time? Well, it would seem like there's a lot of undead assholes here. Let's get to work. Hello! The fuck are you? Oh, it's an algae. Can I have my health back, dudes? Generating or
shit. Damn it. Shit. Good.
Ow. Wait. Excuse me? I just freed this place. I didn't even have a chance to fucking loot it. So have you guys calmed your tits yet?
I am Medetta. That's what I said.
Okay, so you retards have calmed your tits.
Geralt, thanks for everything.
Sir, why we're up to our noses in frights and horrors, imps, Samovillas, mammons, groin, drakes, pikes.
Barbarians.
Nilfgaard!
Anvar, Nilf!
Vespride, Rebellion!
Watch it.
What the fuck is this bullshit? It's all bullshit! You suck! Everything in that tower is mined by right of conquest! Ark! No I haven't. I haven't lost shit. I don't know what you're fucking smoking.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp.
Everything in that tower is mine by right of conquest. I didn't realize a bunch of fucking goddamn squatters were gonna move in after I killed everything. Like, seriously, what the fuck? I didn't even have a fucking chance to loot this place for a bunch of whiny ass little. There, look at your tower! It's our tower.
Case in a bar.
Watch it.
All right, what were you complaining about, imps? Nice.
Nothing. Sir, boy, we're up to our noses in frights and horrors. Imps, some of them is monsters.
This is yawning.
Any blood can kill a beast.
So what the fuck does mine do? 10% chance is just to light a bitch up on fire. Fine by me.
Thanks for everything.
Buy in or just peruse him.
Show me what you've got on offer.
28 damage up, but it doesn't light people on fire. Whoops.
So long.
Might as well swing up and grab these three.
I saw you.
Ought to just destroy it.
I Come on, give me health back.
Ought to just destroy it.
Damn it. Oh, hey. The hub exactly does... What does increasing the intensity do?
What now, you piece of shit?
Oh, great. More fucking squatters.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
All right. Now we got shit down this way. Since I can actually survive wandering the world somewhat.
Make way.
Oh, don't worry, guys. I'll fucking take care of your problem for you.
Still! Don't let up!
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Alright, moving on. Let me guess, this is probably gonna be another one over here. Excuse me?
That stench.
Say, who wants to talk some shit? Oh yeah, did I get any new... Oh. Enhanced, derpiridium bomb. Fuck. Oh, hey, he didn't... Oh, interesting, he didn't black out that bandit camp. We could swing on over... Oh, that's what tough luck was. And it's shit. Go figure. Oh. Oh, I'm still not able to equip that one.
Looks like rain.
Well, we got something mooing and burping and belching and farting. That wasn't a spiky one. That one wasn't guarded too damn well. What we got? We got the glory of the... Oh, that can go fucking eat a dick. And that can suck a dick as well. Good, we're in agreement. And there's a couple things down yonder. Yes, I hear you. No, I don't care. Go away. So it's talking around this fucking place. Surprise butt sex!
Oi! There were four drowners here! We're gonna move in with a bunch of guards and a level death skull!
Seriously, I one-shot those things.
Civilization ends at this camp's boundary.
Right. Here's the thing, you get... Yeah, you're gonna get pissy with me. Oh, that's where the hidden fucking treasure is.
I shall tear you to pieces.
Yeah. You're gonna come in with a bunch of guards that are goddamn level fucking death skull. When there were only four drowners fucking... Anyway, I guess I didn't clear out that bandit camp well enough, so... Dog! Dog. Shit, I'm going the wrong way. All right, somebody come. Oh, I don't need healing.
You'll never learn.
Oh, I hit that one. Okay. What? Why am I? Okay, I'm stuck in, like, house mode.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Oh no. What? What the fuck? What if I... Okay, never mind. I see. Okay, I thought I was stuck in house mode. Whoa, where'd you come from? I didn't even see you. God, I really hate that fucking battle music. Shut the fuck up!
Mate's just about ready. Need a smidgen more. Let them go.
Quite the banquet. Where'd you get all the meat?
Found porkers wambling all about, so we roasted one of them.
What a bite. Plenty to go round.
Gladly.
Hires, cut the gentleman a slice of piglet.
No, I won't stand for it. They done roasted your goder, the wazaks.
Him again. You want another bannikin?
What's this about?
They slaughtered your goder. Cooked her up. Wazaks.
Same old song. Nothing doing. Gotta wallop him. Caius, Jacob, grab him.
Nay, shan't be. Help!
He hasn't harmed you. Leave him alone.
We go all chummy-like, offer you roast hog, and you do this?
No Grockle's gonna give us orders. Clobber him, lads!
You hurt?
Nay, but you goad her. Oh, zounds, they done cooked her.
You must have really loved that pig.
Who are you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
Nay, I'm Yontek of these parts.
Live in this village alone?
Nay, they's home. Flap and Hagel and Bebon, only Klaus and Igor gone missing.
Who are Klaus and Igor?
Igor's the fool that eat grass. Klaus, he's the elder man. Every man knows Klaus. But where's they now? I dunno. Took by the piggy magic, must be.
The pigs are magic?
They sure is. See for yourself.
Fine. I'll take a look at the pigs.
Gerd, Lush.
Ordinary pig by the looks of it, but my medallion's going wild. Yontek's right. They're enchanted. Yeah, definitely magic.
A lot of alcohol. I like a lot of alcohol.
Yontek?
Aye.
The pigs. They do seem to be magic.
Aye. Because of the sorcery. It done turned them all that way.
So those pigs, they used to be humans?
Aye. What did you think? Help them. Turn them back.
What changed the people into pigs?
Twere magic. I done gave Igor the key. He gathered them all. Off they went.
What key is this?
Listen, here. Opens the hog hut, that does.
Where'd you get the key?
I found it. Showed it to Igor, right? And he told all the folks to go. Then they was changed.
Need to take a closer look at the, hog hut. Where is it?
Why, it's that away past the hill. You walk and walk, and then you're there. Got it?
I'll find it. Definitely magic.
Well, before anybody can bitch, I'm going to help myself to everything in the village. That way, when the quest is done, I don't have to listen to anybody call the guards when I, you know, try to loot everything. Can I loot that? Okay, fine. Oh shit. And there I go, not even paying attention to the time. I'll see you next time. Later.